him in the attic. And the only place where he could rest rule is in the attic. You can't expect for him to take care of the rest of the house because you're not allowing him to go there. Mm-hmm. Maturity requires work. Maturity requires obedience. Maturity requires that you humble yourself, get in the Word of God, study the Word of God, learn to lay aside those things that's going to keep you from advancing in God. People don't want to let go, but they want to go higher. Yeah. I remember the song, Let's Go Higher in the Lord.
Yeah.
We can't go higher when we're not on one accord.
Yeah.
We can't go higher if apparently she's going left and I'm going right. Here it is, she's doing all she can to obey God, and I want to do what I want to do. I'm going to be at the club. I'm going to be with this man. I'm going to be with that man, her man, your man, everybody else's man. So how we expect to go higher when we don't want to lay aside the weight? The weight of the world, the cares of the world, the ways of the world. God says that you're not of the world. You're in the world, but you're not of the world. So are we as a body, as we believers, are we going to allow God to come in? Are we going to wait in that area of expectation for God to come seek us out and take us into a place that he has prepared for us? Because you can't prepare it, I can't prepare it. He prepared it for us. He gave you the Holy Spirit, so what's your excuse? Oh, I forgot. Wait a minute. Do you have the Holy Spirit?
Ooh, Lord have mercy. Good question.
Do you have them?
Oh, yeah.
Because if you don't have them, you can't be led by the Spirit. He said, those that are led by the Spirit of God are called the sons of God. And that included women. So if you don't have the Spirit of God, the scripture says you're none of mine.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
So let us do according to the word. Let us go to the door. Let us open up the door. Invite Jesus in. Because remember, he sought you out. There's not one day that God does not look for you. Mm-hmm. Matter of fact, every day that you open your eyes, he already like, okay, fine, let me wake up my son. Now what can I do for you? I came here just